Explain how the same genotype can result in different phenotypes under different environmental conditions. I'm Mr. W from learn-biology.com, where we believe that interaction and feedback is what leads to deep, substantial learning. We're so sure of that that we provide a money-back guarantee that comes with your subscription. This is also known as an environment-genotype interaction. And what happens is that factors in the environment influence gene expression, and that leads to variation in the subsequent phenotype. And basically what it's saying is something that's fairly well known, that genes don't determine everything. Genes interact with the environment. And note that this is the norm, not the exception. Here are two examples to know about. If you have hydrangeas in your yard, you can determine the color of the hydrangeas because the flower color is determined not by genes, but by the acidity of the soil. In a more acidic soil, shown over here, you'll get this beautiful purple color. In more alkaline soil, you'll get reddish color. And there's actually mixes that you can add to the water that you give to your hydrangeas that will adjust the alkalinity or acidity of the soil. Example number two is dark fur regions in mammals, and they develop in cooler body regions away from the core. This is a Himalayan rabbit, but if you can picture a Siamese cat, it's pretty much the same thing. So this is a cool region, this is a cool region, this is a cool region, and all the cells have the same genes, but the cells that are being exposed to cooler temperatures express different pigment alleles than those that are in the warmer regions of the body. There are many other examples. Height and weight in humans is caused by an interaction between the genes that someone inherits and the environment that they're in. The way that your skin color can change in relationship to the amount of sun that you're exposed to. That is genes being expressed in relationship to environmental cues. We talked earlier about how sex is determined by temperature in certain reptiles. Another example of environment genotype interaction. Want to learn more? Sign up for a free trial of the website that guarantees your AP Biology success, learn-biology.com, and watch this next video.